Okay.
Here's one of those Hamilton idiosyncrasies. We're walking the Chedoke Rail Trail, just about Upper Corning, and here's this constructed stone wall, which is built to protect riders on the old radial railway from stray shots from the rifle range that was down below around Rifle Range Road up until, I think, the Second World War.
So there, down there, would be Rifle Range Road in Ainslie Wood, which was an active rifle range. And if you're up on the rail trail, you maybe have wondered, what is this beautiful stone wall here for? So these are Tales with Terry and me, Maureen. We'll have more of them. Bye.